Watching this no DQ match, I can't help but think of all the great no disqualification
up across the shoulders, driven down,
and this one is over.
Here is your winner.